I've just taken off from Cook, Thistlefield, and you may be able to see balloons ahead of me through the sun over towards past Black Mountain Tower. So there looks like there's quite a few balloons there. Should be a couple ahead there, you can see. In a minute, I will make contact with them.
We're currently heading towards Horton.
So, the balloons say they're going to be landing at Mawson. They would have taken off in front of or near National Library. In a minute, I will turn around and then fly towards them. So that's about as far as I can get towards that region. Belt on that area, powered paraglider 3992. Are any of the balloons on channel 19?
Paraglider
3992. Okay, I can hear you, but could you say again, please?
All the balloons are on 19.
Okay, thank you. I've just taken off from Thistlefield. I've established contact with the balloons. They're all on UHF channel 19. Just give you another look. And it looking east. See quite a collection of balloons over Lynham, over there, AIS. Should be able to see a number of balloons there ahead of me. That fog you can see there is going down the Molonglo River. And then the more distant fog is the Murrumbidgee River. So the balloons are talking about how they're going to land. Ahead you will see Spring Hill, fog over Wallaroo, and the fog going out to the north, that's the Murrumbidgee River. Ahead you'll be able to see Qatar, the balloon. Powered paraglider 3992, transmitting on channel 19, UHF. Qatar and Canberra, are you on channel? I guess they're not. Or if they are, they're not talking to me. you can see both balloons there landing in the field. Okay, I can't go down any lower, so I will go home. This is a fairly uncomfortable place to fly. There are a huge number of power lines here. So I'm really really focused on that. You can see the fog there going down the Murrumbidgee. That's enough for me. Now I'll head back south. I've had quite an interesting flight, seen some balloons, had to change altitude a number of times, and now we're just flying up the Malumba River. I've got safe flight to my left. And there are no power lines.